The drain layer is hidden at the bottom of the shelf, and the residual water on the dishes will automatically flow to the bottom layer. You only need to gently pull the drain layer, and the water can be poured out.